England Rugby Union World Cup winner and former Wigan Rugby League great Jason Robinson returned to where he first picked up a ball, the Hunslet Club in South Leeds, to open its new facilities. The new additions include an outdoor changing area and a youth game zone. Jason has fond memories of his time at the club and was impressed at the improvements that have been made since his time captaining the under 11 side.
Thank you.
Youth and community worker Donna Hall thought the club would go from strength to strength. Chairman of the Trustees, Colin Whittaker, remembered Jason from his former days and also welcomed the new facilities. It is great to see Jason visiting the place that first set him on the road to rugby glory. The Hunslet Club obviously had an enormous impact on him. He has promised to come back in the future to see what other stars the club may produce. We'll be right back.